Listen, there's this quiet side hustle where people are earning over $4,000 per week simply by sharing the knowledge that's already inside of their heads in the form of digital info products. And they're creating them quickly and for free using tools like Canva. And to be honest, I'm shocked most people aren't doing this because I've shown you that people are making thousands of dollars every single week. And all you have to do is share what you already know, love, and do. So let's dive in. So real quick, if you're new here, my name is Ronnie and I started out just like you. I didn't know what the heck I was doing. All I knew was that I had to make some money online. And at the time, I had literally lost my job during COVID. Me and my family were evicted. I'm talking about the sheriff knocking on the door and kicking us out, and we were completely homeless. All of our stuff was thrown out in the street. I actually had to beg family and friends for money for a U-Haul truck and to put our stuff in storage. Anyway, over the course of time, through pain, heartache, and failure, I stumbled upon something called digital marketing, and digital marketing eventually changed my life and my family's life. Once I learned that you can leverage digital marketing to create passive income with digital products and services, I was able to turn that business model into over $3 million. And I help people just like you who are getting started but don't know what to do or how, leverage things like YouTube and digital products to get out of the financial situation you may be in and start living the dream life that you deserve. So the first thing I did when I started to sell digital products as a side hustle was I thought about all of the knowledge that I already have and how I could use that knowledge to help others. And who specifically could I help? So I started out making a list of all the things that I was good at. Also, all the things that I liked and all the things that I had learned about, things that I overcame, all of my accomplishments. So I really just made a long list and a deep brain dump. After that, I began to narrow all those things to the most painful problems that people are having, because the more painful the problem, the more likely people are going to pay for it because it's something that they need help with the most. So whatever they're purchasing is not just something that's nice to have, but something that they need to have. So I narrowed things down all the way to a painful problem that I could help people with, and then also into something that overlapped because it was something that I enjoyed talking about and teaching. And from there, once I got that one thing, I thought to myself, okay, now who could be best served or who could I help the most with this one thing? Now, at the time, I had a funnel building business, but I needed to create a separate business because these type of businesses are two different things when I began to sell digital products to help these people. So the first thing I did was I went ahead and legally created a separate business for these people. So one of those things I had to do to create that separate business, I created an LLC, and I also created a separate bank account that I could use for when I started selling digital products. Creating a separate bank account is very important because this is going to be the place where you actually receive the money and the sales from your digital products. And if you're just starting out, you want to have these things in place so that you can legally start growing and building your business and receiving sales and transactions from your customers. And one of the ways to do that is a company I recommend called Bizzy. Bizzy is a website that makes this process super easy because you can do everything all in one place. For example, you can apply for your business with an EIN number and a virtual address, which is something that you're going to need in order to create your first business bank account. Not only are you able to create and form your LLC, but you can also create your own trademark and stuff. And that's only if you do want to do a trademark, which is having logos and stuff. Or you can wait and come back and do it later. It's your choice. And it's not just about forming an LLC. You can do a C Corp or an S Corp or a nonprofit. You can change your name if you already have one. Get a registered agent. In fact, they'll give you one free for your first year. You can also create a DBA, which is doing business as name, and so many other things that you can do to create your business all in one place using a platform like Bizzy. And when I tell you guys, this was so freaking hard to me when I first tried to set this up, when I first got started, because back then there was no one-stop shop to do this entire process, and it was super tedious and frustrating. So that is why I highly recommend platforms like Bizzy, because you can go to this platform and do all the things that's required to set up your business, whether it be an LLC or a nonprofit, all in one place and super affordable. Because let's be honest, We didn't get in our business just so that we could start doing EINs and crap like that and stuff. So I highly recommend that you take advantage of a platform like Bizzy to take care of all those tedious things all in one place that are still very important for your business so that you can get them done and really focus on the stuff you want to do in your business, which is creating digital products, putting out content, connecting with your audience so that you can generate some passive income and live the financial freedom desired life that you want the most. Now that you've done all of those first steps, you're going to want to choose the platform on which you're going to house all of your digital products on, or basically what type of digital product that you're going to want to sell. There are so many different digital products available to you guys. You can do an ebook, a membership, a workshop, or even a course. In fact, there are actually over 200 plus different types of digital products. I have a full complete list of all these different types of digital products right below this video in the YouTube description. On top of that, I'm giving you the template so that you won't have to create any of these digital products from scratch. You can use any of these templates to modify and edit inside of a free Canva account. But whether it's an ebook, a journal, a guide, or a planner, Canva has all of that stuff with pre-made templates that you can drag and drop photos and different texts and things into so that you can create this really fast and affordably. And like I said, I'm sure that you may already be familiar with Canva, but if you're not, they're completely free. On top of that, you can get access to my 200 plus digital product templates that you can use for Canva with a free account down below this video. But like I said in the beginning of this video, the first thing you want to do is first come up with the subject of what you want to teach and what digital product you're going to put the information inside of. After you have that information, I suggest that you open up a simple Word document and ask yourself two questions. Where is my ideal client right now? And where do I want my ideal client to be after they purchase my digital product? That is going to allow me the timeline of what I need to share inside of this digital product. And remember, less is more. People would rather pay to get that result that you're promising them in less time and with less work. So make it easy and quick as possible for them to get that result. That's going to be the key of you selling lots of copies to your digital product. Now, once you have your digital product made, next you're going to need a place where you can host it. And you're going to need an actual checkout page to where you can actually sell it. And that way people can come to your landing page or your checkout page, fill it out, and everything happens automatically to where you automatically get paid and they are automatically delivered the digital product that they purchased. Now, there are so many different platforms out there to choose from, to each his own, but I highly recommend that you start off with a free account and a free software called System.io. I'll leave a link down below this video in the YouTube description to where you can get started with a free account and use System.io to host and sell your digital products. This free account is for up to 2,000 email subscribers, so it's a perfect account for you to get started growing your email list and get started making sales. So I'm about to break this process down again, step by step, really quickly. So get your notebook and a pen, because I don't just want you to just watch this video. I want you to start taking action. But before we do that, don't forget to go down below this YouTube description. You can actually join my private Discord community to get ongoing training and be around like-minded individuals who are looking to do the same thing. And you'll get access to my new digital marketing course, which is going to teach you how to sell digital products, how to create them, and it's going to come with master resale rights. So if you make your purchase, you'll be able to resell that course and earn 100% of the profits. You'll see the link to my private Discord right below this video. I'll see you on the inside. Okay, so broken down into step by step, number one, decide what you're going to help people with and who you're going to help. Number two, legally set your business up using Bizzy so that you can have your business set up correctly so that you can start receiving sales. And number three, decide on the type of digital product that is the best fit for you that you can use to put all the information inside of. Again, if you need help with that, I have 200 digital product templates that you can use with Canva with a free account down below this video. Number four, create your digital product. Number five, host your digital product and set up your checkout page. That way you can start getting paid while helping people with your digital product. And number six, Last but not least, you're probably wondering, where are you going to sell your digital product? For me, I have always sold to my own following. I have always built my own following, and I really don't like to sell my digital products on other platforms. They typically take fees. They want you to buy ads. They do everything that they can for you to not be successful unless you pay them more money. And I get it. They're also in business themselves. But I also don't like building my business on someone else's platform. I want to be in full control of my business and how I run it and have higher profit margins. But I know what you might be thinking, Ronnie, I don't have a following. Well, guess what? That's something that we both have in common, because when I first got started, I didn't have a following either. And neither does anyone else who's just getting started. No one is born with a following, but here's the good news. You can grow your own following. In fact, if you go check out my channel and look at my YouTube account, I'm technically a new YouTuber. I just got started a year ago. The point I'm trying to make is I had to start with zero, even on this YouTube channel. And if I did it, so can you. So now that you know what I believe to be one of the best digital side hustles, you might be wanting to know a more step-by-step guide on how you can get started creating your digital marketing empire. And if that's correct, then you want to watch this video popping up on your screen right now, because when you pair what you just learned in this video with what you'll learn in the next, you're going to become that much more powerful. That being said, stay blessed, and I see you on the other side of success. Peace.